patients come to our center, we really try to make them feel that they're number one, and they should be. It's so important to give that personal touch, and that's why we spend so much time with our patients.
Answering any questions they might have, telling them about other patients' experiences and what to expect.
I spend a lot of time talking to them on the phone, giving them information about what we do here, about what Dr. Sperling's background is, and I kind of guide them through the whole process.
When they first come in, we spend a lot of time speaking to them. I will spend an enormous amount of time going through their case. I go through their MRI images, explain everything, answer questions. My nurses, physician assistants will go through that as well. And we really hold their hand and make it comfortable for them every step of the way. Our focus is really patient care, making patients feel comfortable. I provide my personal cell phone to patients. They can reach out to me.
I like their accessibility. You know, I can call Lillian on her cell phone and she'll answer and talk to me. And she's been in the airport before on the way to New York and took the time to personally like answer questions.
Everybody in this staff, I just can't say enough about. Like, everybody is so accommodating and helpful, and they work together here. And like, they're a real team here.
The staff has been so professional. They've been so compassionate. You don't feel like a number like you normally do in a hospital setting. Oh, I'll get back to you. They're here every minute, whether you need a cup of coffee or you need a hug or anything, they're very supportive.
We have two physician assistants on staff who specialize in urology. I have a practical nurse on staff, so we have enough staff here to support them in their needs post-care.
Our patients always come away feeling that they've been cared for, they've gotten the highest technical level of expertise, but also the emotional support that they feel they need.
The dedication is amazing. We've just been so blessed to find this clinic.